Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
So today is another day to be grateful. Welcome back to the channel. I should have posted last Friday. I didn't because anyway, I don't know why I didn't post, but anyways, I'm here today and this video you've read by the title. But first, if you're new to this channel, you know what to do, babes. Just hit the subscribe button down below, hit that notification bell to get notified when I post another one, okay? So today it's like a get ready with me thing. So basically, I think I have a lot going on today because in the house, we have different days when each of us prepares meal, right? So today is my day to do that. And I am going to a dance thingy later. So I signed up to be a part of this dance class thing. I don't know what it's all about. I don't know anything, but I'm going to get ready and I'm gonna take you. I wanna be a little dolled up because, you know, makeup on the road, I don't know who my is. I say, hey, I like you. I'm gonna be like, I like you too. I'm just saying, I don't know, but I'm just gonna try to get cute. I'm not hard. Just look at eyebrow, look at foundation, look at lip gloss, and that's it, right? And then I'm gonna comb my hair, and I don't know what I'm wearing. Maybe some tights and sneakers and one t-shirt. Just that. Yeah, but anyways, I'll see you when I'm doing my makeup and my hair. All right? I don't think I'm gonna vlog while cooking. I don't want you guys to see that. Because if something get burned, I don't want you guys to see that. I don't want you guys to see that. Nothing will get burned, but I'm just saying. I just don't want you guys to see that. But anyways, I'll see you when I'm getting ready, like doing my makeup for the day. Yeah.
All right, so I think you guys can see me very clear. Anyways, if you can't see clear, you can't see clear. Clean out your eye. Alright, so I'm gonna comb my hair now and do my makeup. You know, so some people always ask me, yeah, this is a great opportunity, like, you know, to show you guys step by step. Because people always ask me about my makeup. What do you use? What type of, even the brush. People really ask me what type of brush I'm really use. But I will say this. Oh, guys. This side of here. Wait, I'm going to comment out. Do not judge me. And I'm going to put it on the ear. Neat and nice and punchy. I'm just, when I'm tired, I just pick you up and fling it out. So, I just take you out and just... thing, you know. You know, some of the things that you might hear this, look at dirty girl selling me fake ear. I use this in my hair on my scalp, I should say. Instead of using hair oil, I use this. It's very good. Like, if you want your ear to grow and get thick too, think if you use it. My charger. If my phone I did another phone, ha, this one, me think me will come out for WhatsApp on it because somebody had text me, me don't want to text for your person. This is a glass that I'm gonna use, so you know, so me can have in front of. So I can have in front of me, you know, doing the makeup stuff and all the stuff. Yeah. I love that you guys can see me, and I'm really happy to do this video because lately I've been feeling, you know, easy, but I'm here now. And I think in the meantime, I can talk to y'all. Yeah, because it's not always about, oh, fling on ear, like, I don't know, I know, nothing about me. Nothing, nothing about me. We're going on personal life. Nope. Right. So I'm actually fixed the camera and stuff, and I feel like I'm not swimming. Good and all right. I still feel fucking weird. Okay, so you just comb up your ears, you see? Deep lift here. Ah, that's how we sip the tea up. Alright. Get your scrunchie. Me did have a scrunchie way. Really hold my ear together. Me don't like the scrunchie. The scrunchie, y'all. And basically put the hair in together like that. I think it's perfect. What do you think? I think it's okay. Yeah. Come out of here. At the end, I make it still like this. At the end, I wrap it around and I make a little bun in the top. As I said before, if you have no way where you normally do it, you do it. I take my lasket and I place it on the ear to hold the bun, right? Just like that. So that's what you get when you're finished, right? All right, so let's go. So guys, you take just a little strand of this, and this is what you do. You wrap around your hair, the bun, right? When you wrap around the bun, you take your hair and you wrap around the bun like this. And even if it doesn't make one nicely slick bun, I feel like I'm gonna make one bun instead. What do you guys think? When you're wrapping, what I do recommend, when you're wrapping, you take your ear pin and you get the hair. Try to get the hair stuck on your ear. If you get what I mean, you know what I'm talking about. Come on. Una, get ready. So you get a hair pin. So maybe like can wrap around 5 to 3 times, 3 to 5, and you get a hair pin and you're stuck. Right? So I'm gonna put mine right here, sir. So you just comb it out and just make sure it's straight and whatever, whatever. I just didn't read the thing on the bag. Is that tutorial already? Can't be a foolish mess. Right now, I'm not teaching you nothing. So I turn the ponytail into a bun, right? Basically, all you have to do is just wrap around the ear and you get your little bone. And you curve, you sweep, and you flat down, right? Foundation, I'm gonna need that. I'm
simple about it. We like when people see them stickers. It's not dirt. First of all, it's not dirty. It's clean. But you know, I'm in a pencil, foundation, brush, concealer. This, what do you call this again? Eyeliner. My, alright. I'm gonna tell you a trick. I don't use. I don't use what do you call it? The little stick for your eyebrow. I don't use that. I use this baby toothbrush. I don't know why. I just find it very neat, I guess. And I'm gonna need a bronzer. What else am I gonna need? My other concealer, because I have two. One to base the eyebrow and one to conceal it. Alright, so first thing, so I have my stuff here. So the type of foundation I use is the Superstay. And it's 340. That's the number. It's 340 number? Yeah, that's the number. So yeah, so this Superstay. It's called Superstay. The type of brush that I use now, it is called, guys, honestly, I got this as a gift. I got this as a gift. I got the makeup brush as a gift. I do not know. The name is what? Face Flat Angled. Face Flat Angled. The thing is, the person buy you off a Wish. If you go pound Wish and you find it, fine. Purchase it. See your money. Right, so it was like a brush set. So I got all type. I got the set, everything. This is what I use to line my eyebrows, and I use it with the concealer that is called Warm Honey. So I use Warm Honey first, and with this, and then I use Fawn. With this one to base my eyebrow. So we set that aside. First, we can go ahead, we can see if my eyebrow wants shape up. If it wants shape, then I do so. What I use to shape my eyebrow is tweezer. And yes, some look at ear one pick out. So I go ahead and I do so. You get your pencil. Don't look at my pencil and talk about, oh, you can't buy one new pencil because it's not done. It's not ready for done. When it point drop out, that the time it done. And if a point drop out, me take it and stick it back in and then sharpen it. So you just sharpen this. I have my thing here where you know you put all of your trash pan and stuff. Yeah. Okay. Let's get into it now. So listen. Enough people ask me about makeup tutorial and I watch. Because my other one I'm gonna do, like, it's very different from the one that I'm gonna do now. It's completely different because, you know, me do look at other things and the last time I never used to get my eyebrow, so I take my master eyebrow now. Only thing I master, but I don't fully master, is eyeshadow. Yeah, but anyways, let's go. So I comb my eyebrow like this. I comb it up, brush it up, right? Both of them. I don't need to do them one by one, just both of them. Great. After doing it like that, so this is what, if I can zoom it in, I will. But just watch. I don't have time for you, know, just watch what I do. So I don't go fully. I start from here. And I draw my eyebrow. I do from the middle. I draw it from the middle. Because why? Because, yeah, I don't know what I do. Because when the eyebrow is done, you're going to see why. Great. So you see like that, right? After doing that, what you're going to do, you're going to fill the eyebrows. You can use this pencil, or I have this one. I use this one for my lips, but you can use it for your eyebrows. It doesn't matter.
After that, I get my warm honey. It depends on your shade, guys. So, yeah. But what I do, I base the eyebrow with warm honey. If your bro like me, like maybe you can look at me and tell if your complexion is like mine. I'm not sure. But yeah, you can definitely try this method that I'm using. I tip some on my, what color is that, your risk. I risk that. Anything you want to be. Anyways, you take your brush, you dip it in, you base your brush, you base it both sides, and here you go. Don't mess up this part. After that, this brush is what I use to, like, you know, fill it in, right? So you take a little time and you fill it in. You need a flat brush just like this to fill it in. The filling won't take any problem. Alright, see this? What do you mean? It's a correct way to do it. Come and say fill. Fill it when you do that. This hour. Dab it in. Anyways, that's it. Look. Easy, simple, fine. Now, you're going to get your fawn concealer. So this is the next concealer that you're going to use. Riza Bean. This concealer is white. I use it to base the line. So the eye, like, it gives the eyebrow a little pop. So when people see it, they see an eyebrow too. I don't know. Just, yeah, I like that. Yeah. You take a little bit. Do that just to base the eyebrow again. So, you know, like, you mix the cement and concrete, you know. Can't check in on food. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ah, fuck. Oh my god. Then here's what I normally do with my face part. The warm honey concealer, I normally put it underneath my eyes. I used to have some really dark spots underneath there. People say clear up, but I just don't believe it gone. Fully gone. As me say, when I do nothing too much today. So we just, you know, anywhere look a dark spot the way you feel like it there, you just put it there. Yeah, that's it. That's it. And then you use your brush. I use my foundation brush. Yeah. And I dab it. Dab, 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 dab. So I take my foundation, I put it where it's supposed to go, like where normally put it. Yeah. Because, yeah. And then you just dab dab, make sure that everything rub out and clean. Honestly, I love my subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, it's too bad for you, but I'm loving over here and I really appreciate all of y'all.
Like, I love y'all, I appreciate y'all, y'all make me happy, and like, happiness is really the key. Yeah, if you're with somebody and you're not happy, just leave. Happiness is the key. Just left a person. I left another 15 years. My business left. What makes sense? I'm gonna be with somebody and I'm happy. That makes sense, baby girl. That makes no sense.
This no, my highlighter thing. What I do with it? Since I'm going for a simple look, what I do with it? I just this how me do. Rub it in circle. Put it on your nose on a little bit, and then I do that. You see, it give me nose on like a straight vibes. Let's do it again, straight vibes. No, so I make me know why I lead my nose. Anyways, I just, yeah, rubbing on my nose. If you feel uncomfortable to do this, you don't have to. Just do. What else I do my eyeliner. This is gonna be. Then after doing my that, I take this, I line my lip, and then I apply lip gloss. Guys, isn't this natural and nice? It is. Earlier I said that I was going to, it is my day to prepare a meal, whatever. I said I wasn't gonna do it and show you guys, but since you're in my day life, blah blah blah, how about I do it? So today is dumpling day. Do you eat dumpling? Because that's what we're gonna eat. And if you don't, you're gonna eat it today. So we're preparing dumpling, yam, banana, sip of an Irish with steamed cabbage. So my steamed cabbage is a little different. My uncle don't like when we put even like carrot and tomato and something, but guess what, sir? It's a good nice, I'm a good nice stuff for you. Cause you know it's give me one name, Chef Linguini. Ratatouille, where you want? Huh? You don't know a top chef in my kitchen. So, yeah. But first, I'm going to pause the video. I'm going to go for my cousins. Yeah, bring it with me when I go for them. I'm going to go for them. And then when I come back, I prepare a meal. Let's change the quality, I guess. Let me just look. All right, so I kind of like this. I think this camera is pretty. Guys, outside, don't cool. Bombard. I feel really good. I feel at ease, like it's not really cold today. Like, me literally have on just my jacket. And I feel freaking amazing. Bombo. I win a blow to clot. Yeah. So I am on my way to pick up Adeline and Jordan from school. You don't really feel cold, you feel just warm like a bit. I really appreciate the weather here today. But I'm gonna just hurry up and no stay in my cold.
Look at that!
And no stay.
Hi, guess what, Adeline? I'm vlogging. Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
Come. Jordan, why are you like this? Why are your clothes like this on your bag?
I don't
know. Huh? Adeline, why are you like that? Huh? Come. How was school today? Come.
Hello. Trisha, Morgan.
Come, we love each other the same. Come, walk properly.
I love Trisha and Jordan and Mommy and Daddy. And I love my friends.
Alright guys, so yeah, let's get into it. So basically, so first thing that we do in the kitchen, we wash our hands, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys?
Yeah.
Okay.
After I finish.
Me.
Okay. One.
Well, you need your helmet and stuff.
And me? Okay.
Now, how to be a drunk girl.
Go ahead,
can you just call my baby? How about? Can you call my baby one?
Well, no, say, Daddy, how was the day today at work?
How was your day?
I'm going to come in with a nice
outfit. How was your day?
How was your day, Daddy? It was fine. What are you? What are you having? What do you want?
Daddy?
You want to go? Sure.
How about you try bringing our scooters on? We can wait outside for you.
Daddy, can I have my baby scooter? Can you get it for me?
Sure. Can you guys give
Daddy? Hey, Mr. Nail and I never asked that.
There you go. Dad.
So what's that, Lydia?
Stop.
Daddy, good.
Is it good?
Everybody eat off Jordan. That's why me I wait for you criticize and do what I do.
Can I get that brother road and trace out later?
Daddy? I eat a lot of food.
I don't
like Trisha's food because she cooked this.
Look at what. Move. You know, Adeline say, she love the cabbage, the cabbage juicy and nice. Same so Adeline say. And Jordan agree, but because of the year now, Jordan, I got behave, so watch him. Bias.
We need your helmet. You need your helmet and your stuff for your elbow.
You know, just eat. Try to have a full of belly.
I'm tired,
that is hard working. Food of a full of belly. So guys, everybody look for me like my fucking weird. Am I weird, bitch? So I'm not sure if phone is allowed inside here, but either way, I'm gonna try to record.
I think everybody came to the class last week. This is the end of the video. Good night, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe down below.